She's gonna say something.
This is for Gwendolyn. It's called Little Bunny Fufu. Little Bunny Fufu ran into the forest. Scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and she said, Little Bunny Fufu, I don't like your attitude. Scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'm going to give you 3 chances to change. And if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goonie. So that's the fairy. Little Bunny Fufu riding through the forest, scooping up the wriggly worms and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and she said, Little Bunny Fufu, Little Bunny Fufu, I don't like your attitude. Scooping up the wiggly worms and bopping them on the head. You've got 2 chances to change. And if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goonie. Little Bunny Fufu ran into the forest, scooping up the tigers and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and she...
Dad, is Harley inside the house?
Down came the good fairy and she said, Little Bunny Fufu, I don't like your attitude. Scooping up the tigers and bopping them on the head. You've got 1 chance left to change. And if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
Mm. Amazing, Mariah, you're doing Harley, just fantastic.
Harley.
Little Bunny Fufu ran into the forest, scooping up the goblins and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and she said, Little Bunny Fufu, I don't like your attitude. Scooping up the goblins and bopping them on the head. You've got no chances left, so I'm going to turn you into a goonie. And she did. Pow! The moral of the story, hair today, goonie tomorrow.
Yay!
That was a good job, Mariah.
Thank you.
That was real good.